Don't accidentally mix main and test code in the same project anymore. Write backward compatible code even without the matching JDK. Benefit from more space for editors in the debugging perspective. Use new language features of C++ 14 and C++ 17. Find unused and unassigned variables in PHP. Eclipse Photon is coming on June 27, 2018. Happy coding!